Hot shot grabbed there by Miller. Down to second for an out there, and back to first for the double play. Nice pickup by Miller to start it. It goes 3-6-3. Rays get the double play, and Archer gets through the fifth. Here's another look at that play.
Well, this is what you could do when you run the shift. That could put Brad Miller right on the line. He gets it to Beckham and back.